8 laps to go, and a caution comes out. Chase Briscoe really wanted the race to end, and then all of a sudden, Chase Elliott spins in turn 4 and just spun out on his own in traffic. Looks like Chase Elliott's not going to win after leading lots of laps today, so I'll be right back to see who's going to win this race, as it may be close to overtime.